wonderful. Yeah, it goes full circle. Life is wonderful. Sometimes I hate everyone and everything, to the world itself, even though in the portrait of health and been blessed for many things. Is when it seems life's beginning to take a splendid lead, suddenly everything tends to lean negatively. I used to feel my luck was bled for me at 17, because of a sense positive outcomes have been seldom seen. They tell me to bow to doubt, can self-fulfill prophetically, and that's probably why John and Paul said that it's best to let it be. And I used to be the cat with plenty kinetic